Choose a class. Select a mission. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Deploying.
Attention all forces. From now on, we will call those flying objects Earth Eaters. We can't just leave the Earth Eaters alone. Destroy the Earth Eaters and take back the skies. All units, commence attack.
Battle machines are dropping from the flying objects that are covering the sky.
They're on top of the buildings! They walk wherever they want! They wouldn't even flinch at bad roads! There are cannons in their legs! We have to take them out!
Eaters, dropping battle machines.
This is headquarters. Here and after, the enemy's new battle machines are called Deroys. All units, prepare to attack Deroys.
Confirmed laser weapons in the Deroys' legs.
Careful of the Deroys' legs. They have laser cannons.
Reports coming in. Earth Eaters are appearing all over the world. The sky is completely covered in some areas. The regions in which the skies are completely enveloped are dark, and the climate is changing drastically. It's not a matter of climate anymore, though. All the regions in which the Earth Eaters have appeared are under overwhelming bombardment and are being destroyed. Earth Eaters are battleships that have tremendous power. They are trapping the Earth in a cage.
These ships are covering the skies and raining death on all below them. It's not going to be easy with the resources we have left. Even though we spent all the time preparing, it looks like the world is going to end.
Hit!